Okay. What is that? Is there something glowing inside that knot? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Look here.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find... it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the Light Elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Us for. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Look up there!
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri? Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I own the realms of exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Who knew? Yes, dear boy? What shall it be?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Must be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return. We will continue another time.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
I think you're right. The runes aren't here. Maybe we should head to the temple? What else were you going to tell me about war? You, know about war, don't you?
Root?
The blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. Ready yourself, boy!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Right behind!
Babaolo!
Incoming!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? Don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.